we're doing is filling these bags that you see behind me, what we call helibags. I believe they're used for something else, beans or corn or something. But we're filling them with 2,000 pounds of sand. They're 36 inches by 36 inches by 50 inches, and that's a total of around 2,000 pounds of sand. We're shooting for about 24 to 30 bags an hour, and we filled about 250 to 260 bags. We're delivering them with the UH1 Blackhawk helicopters to the incident, and we're getting real good production out of the two of them, and even with one, we're getting real good production. It's a tricky operation. As you can see, the helicopter has a 100-foot long line underneath it, and there's a remote hook on the end of the 100-foot long cable, and the pilot can release the bag once it's on the ground. And for the pilot to be placing that bag in a specific spot and building a line of those bags is tricky. So depending on the conditions at the incident, either goes quick or it goes slow. But our main concern is safety, and they're doing a great job. We want to fill 3,000 bags before this is over. That's our goal. And we have 5,000 yards of sand. So we've got a long road ahead. We're working against Mother Nature here.